And if he's picking Iori, how he knows how to play Iori. I'd have to imagine, right?
Round one, ready, go!
That was actually punish? I know that's punishable. I think I might compare. Somehow got that round. This guy seems like he knows what Chizuru does, which is more than I can say for most of the people that have been playing this game. Here comes Iori though. Why am I in the corner? When did this happen? Why am I in the corner? Alright, it's fine. We got Chris. I just want to play Isla. She looks really fun. She's not in this beta. Yeah, I cut him off on the last one.
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
That was gonna hurt. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm guessing. Got some footsies going there.
What a great fight!
Beating Sweep with Sweep. Chris's Sweep isn't the best in the world, but he does his job.
Ready? Go!
Oh, that's punishable. Hey, you know.
Take
Oh wow. Izu is really cool. I understand how she works now. Now that I'm playing someone that actually blocks, I understand what to do. Oh my god. Oh, I tried to 2C that. My jump CD is too good. Chris is carrying me so hard. Oh shit, why am I on that side? What's happening? Oh, it's an overhead. That was smart. Oh, am I done? If he defends a super. Got him. Pixel health. That was pretty good.
This is just the start of a new worldwide legend.
Chris is kinda nice right now.
Round one. Ready?
Why is the audio doing this? I can't hear anything. Where's my punish? Oh, he gets a full punish off that, wow. He doesn't know what this does. So he's gonna unblock it. He just sees the super flash. I see you to roll through that, but I just expect him to just block and get chipped out. Round two. Ready, go. It's not even like invincible or anything. I missed. Oh, try to do the down move, hop over the fire. The start for that is pretty slow in this game. It was faster in 98. I remember, right? Felt faster in that game. Ready? Oh, that's punishable. That's really punishable. Oh no, he didn't know. Oh shit, I'm getting yuried. Help! Okay, EX DP, or EX teleport, not invincible. I know Athena's EX teleport was invincible in 13. So I thought maybe Chris's EX teleport's invincible. But didn't go through that DP, I can tell you that. And now we're playing some 14 here. Shit, wrong one. Alright, we got an even match right now. Chris apparently not working out that well. Our team is fun. Empty jump? Oh. That punish him? Let's get hit. Oh no! Damn. He got me. Nice. We got a real match now.
That was a nail biter! Keep an eye on this matchup!
It's the first match I've lost so far. The connection for most of the matches I've played seems fine. Could use a little work. Not perfect, this is a beta after all. But it seems mostly okay. Ready? Wow, that's actually hit from that far. Yeah. did that do? What happened? I'm scared. Oh, shit, that low profile. I got no idea what this character does. The lore, rather. I think that's super studying something up. Is it a grab? Is it a hit? I got no clue. I think I should have stalled for time there. I wasn't gonna win that round. They're like, you sure you got no life back there? Just play like a team of three Chris. I hope they do put like Orochi versions of the characters in. You can play as both a normal and the Orochi versions on the same team. At least in multiplayer. Oh shit. I think he knows. Eee, got him. Those seem easier in this game than they do in previous game. But maybe it's just me. He's letting me dash up at him after I do like 2v2a. After I do my light block string there, so he's like run up, throw, grab him. Jeez, throw more in general.
Round one, ready?
That was funny. Oh, it's my super. I don't know down on EX for the D version. I guess it moves you with the punch version. Oops. Damn, I don't know why you didn't block there. I feel like I'm gonna get tired of this song before the game's even out. Oh wow, I beat that. Oh, whoops, that's a special move, that chips. I'm kind of now off the laugh every time, but only at the very end. Oh god, it's a little bit choppy now. I don't know what happened. Oh shit, jump CD didn't hit. Alright, we brought it back. Like, every game I've been playing have been laggy in some way.
This is match point for player one.
Something is bad when it started. Seems like every match I play, as the set goes on longer and longer, it gets laggier. Oh shit, he didn't jump. I could have sworn he's gonna like jump at me or something. But for the higher dude. That's it. So I hit him with the overhead in the max mode. Oh, that might be it. Yeah, it's definitely it. I think EX teleport might be invincible. It seemed to have dodged the DP. It looked like it went through the DP at least. Oh shit! He didn't jump at me. Play my neutral game. I don't think I did a single combo. That's how it's easier to go, so. There ain't no life back. Ready? What does jump A do with Shizu? It's like playing with the sound off, it's weird.
Both point characters are knocked out!
Might as well just turn off the sound effects so I don't have to worry about the rollback. Oh yeah, the voices cut out more than anything else. Oh my god, where's the rest of my combo? I showed up so late. Please let me just kill this character. There we go. Oh wait, you typed it again. Never mind. Chat is working as it's supposed to. Reach for the top. Ready? Ah, that works. That's gimmick. Ah, Chris. You just do shit with Chris. He's so fun. Ready? Damn, it's really bad right now. Damn, this is getting worse by the second. What's happening? Even that card isn't so good after all. I mean, it's not bad, it's playable, but. Man. I got all my health back there. Burn to fight. Ready? Go! People definitely don't know safe jumps just yet. I won training mode combo here. I'm mashing. Alright. We're still good. Not hearing the ha ha ha. Hearing the classic Yori laugh here. Ready? Oh shit! It's the first TP he's done. Oh shit! Neither side is giving. Got blasted. Alright, all down the Shune. I think I can do it. It's Shune. So they made his 6P an overhead. I don't think it was before. Nice. Wait, that's the wrong button. Hey. Understandable. It's pretty much what everyone says. It'd be so fun. Oh my god. You can say the same about Shune. He's really, really fun, but aesthetically, probably not everyone's cup of tea. Sylvie, too. I don't think she's gonna be in this game. At least not on the base roster. Quite possibly as DLC. I have a theory that they're gonna cut Cole from K-Dash's team and put her on a team with Sylvie, Angel, and yeah, Sylvie and Angel, and Cole. It's a low, I guess it is. Oh shit! Oh shit! That's not an overhead like I thought. That's not an overhead either, that's a jump CD. I feel like this connection's getting worse and worse. They're not even playing the full voice clips anymore. They're getting cut off every other line. He's not even saying the no-shita. He's throwing the fireballs. He's just throwing the fireballs. How'd they fix this? It's really distracting. Hearing some of the voice clips play and some of them not. Oh shit, I'll start Mecha. That's gonna hurt. Level 2? Definitely gonna hurt. That's an overhead, by the way. The light version makes him move forward after that. The light version makes him move back. It is punishable. You gotta know which way to run. And you can dive kick after that, too. Wow, I beat the dive kick. Speaking of dive kick. I knew he was gonna do it. Curse. Kinda nice. I say that every time. Wonder what the other announcer sounds like. I know in KO14 they had a male and female announcer, but in this one they have an excited announcer and a normal announcer. And by default you have the excited announcer 24/7. Cesar Dolores is a weird matchup. I don't think Dolores has a DP or anything, so. What is the exciting announcer? Maybe that's part of it. It sounded like that in 14 too. Maybe not quite to this extent, but he was definitely emphasizing his exaggerating announcement. Now you know. Oh, you blocked! Nice. I've seen that part. Going in with this. Nice punish.
KO! Player one wastes no time evening the score.
I wasted a lot of time evening the score. Thanks, announcer. I'm not gonna get too much life back now. Oh shit, I jumped too far. I know what Chris can do mid screen here. Oh. So when the porch is slashing, by the way, in case you don't know, that means they're close to stun. They're stun in this game. But you gotta hit him a lot to stun him. You're usually you're not gonna see that. Usually they die before stun you to the factory. Wow, that juggled? I guess on counter hit it does. Whoa, that's gonna hurt. Do it again! I completely forgot about that mechanic until just now. I'm like, I got two bars, what can I spend this on? Oh yeah, the blowback attack, let's use that. I think you get a combo off that. I think if it counter hits or just hits at all, it leads into a juggle state. But this game is in beta. It's not even out. I'm not going to know what to do off of that. Not just yet, at least. With Chris, you probably do... First, I go back D or B. One of the two. Oh, sick. Guy cancel roll. The guy cancel roll is really good for people who just like autopilot special moves in their block stream. Because then you can guy cancel before the special move and then make him with it. Punch him on the other side. I expect him in the DP. We'll see where he's would.
KO! Player 2 wastes no time evening the score.
This is fun. Once I learn combos, it's over though. So 98, she could do the hoof in the corner and go right into super from that. Oh, I better punish me. Hey, the Rekka. I need to spend that. That's two whole bars, man. Why did I spend that? I guess I just want to make sure there. I'm guessing the X die kick is really plus. Or you can combo. Or both. God. Command grab, DP command grab. Imagine if you could still combo off the command grab. Be even better. Even with these nerfs, these supposed nerfs here, Chris is still really good. I think it's less that he got nerfed and more that he was just way too insane in like 98, which is my only frame of reference here.
Round 1, ready, go!
Zang, Oh shit. This angle is fire. Oh! I mashed. Mashing it up. Oh shit, did I beat that? Oh, damn, B seems kinda good for folk. Oh. Oh, I didn't expect to be over there, but okay. Nice mix up. We can stand B around, so I see what happens. That traded. Blasted. The facial animations look way better than in 14, I'm noticing. You feel like the round win and stuff, it's really noticeable. Oh, nice combo. Oh, zip. We're gonna do empty jump command, though. Didn't need to. Doing lights in the 6A is way easier in this game than it has been in any other game. I don't know what it is, it just made the buffer a lot easier. I wish they made it so that Chizu 6A would combo from lights, but it doesn't.